had asked to share that song, and so obviously I had to listen to it several times and, you know, kind of figure out what was going on with it and all that. And coincidentally, I had a pretty dynamically, emotionally stressful week. It was really pretty bad. And, you know, this song just illustrated it so perfectly. There was usual fare of distractions, you know, toys, alcohol, whatever it is you do, maybe even eating, you know, I don't know. But all of that stuff fails. It always does, you know. And my cheeseburger just didn't taste that good this week. And I felt sick. And the only thing that really helped, you know, because, I mean, things I thought were really reliable just failed this week, you know. It was bad. So all I had, not the cheeseburger, no. All I had was the Lord. And the more that I was willing to let Him spend time with me and all that, the more that He was able to do His healing. And I didn't need those escapes, you know. And so, anyway, the song was a real blessing to me, and I hope it was to you guys as well. Coincidentally, praise the Lord, yeah, that's it. It was totally His thing, you know. God had orchestrated that for sure. But we have another new song. I know that's sort of different, but this is also